Hello everyone, today I want to show you how quick and easy it is to apply multiple colours to one div in just a single line of CSS. You can do two colours, four colours, as many colours as you like. So let's get into it. So here are the divs in my HTML, inventively called divs 1 to 4, and now we'll hop over to the CSS and get started. And the way to give multiple colours to a single div is by using a conic gradient. Now let's look at the first one with two colours. We need to start from 0 degrees. And if we check out a protractor, we'll see that this blue colour should finish at 90 degrees. So let's put that in. To do this, we just give the colour name, and then starting point and the endpoint, followed by a comma. Now we need to put in this yellow colour. So that will start from 90 and end all the way around here at 270. Let's give that a go. And if the colour is khaki, and we go from 90 to 270. And then finally, we need this blue colour again from 270 all the way up to 360. So it's dark turquoise, 270 to 360. And there we have it, one div split into two separate colours. How cool is that? And you could use this for styling anything you like. For example, two colour flags, or perhaps a scenery, if you imagine this is the ground and this is the sky. The only limit is your imagination. But what about if you wanted the line to go vertically down the centre? That is in fact even easier. So going back to our protractor, we need one colour to start at 0 and finish at 180, and the other one to go from 180 back to 360. So let's give that a go. Once again, we do background, conic gradient, and I need the dark turquoise colour from 0 to 180, and then the khaki from 180 to 360. And there we go, one div split vertically with two different colours. And don't forget your semicolons, people. And you can probably guess how we do four different colours. Once again, the old conic gradient, and this time it's split into four. So from 0 to 90, 90 to 180, 180 to 270, and 270 to 360. Let's try that. So our first colour was the dark turquoise from 0 to 90. Now we want the khaki from 90 to 180. Next up is this violet colour from 180 to 270. And lastly, this slate blue from 270 to 360. And there we have it, four colours in one div. And another use for this could be for pie charts. And to do that, you need to make it a circle. So we do border, radius, 50%. And then you would just work out the proportions needed for each section of your pie chart and put them in accordingly. So I will copy these over as a demo I made earlier. And now you see we have this colourful pie chart to show off any stats we like. And I can now remove the hot pink border. Another thing to note is that the CSS will assume that the first colour starts at 0 degrees. So you can actually remove those. And unless you state otherwise, it assumes that the colour will end at 360. So we can remove this as well, just to save some code. And if you want to make this a bit easier to read, what you can do is add a line break between each of the colours. So it's now nice and easy to read and change if you need to. And one thing I should mention is that although browser support is pretty good for conic gradients, there are some older browsers, including IE, which won't support it. So just bear that in mind when you're using it in your projects. Well, that's it for this video. I hope you found it useful. And let me know in the comments what you're going to use conic gradients for in your projects. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.